the U.S. Justice Department has reversed a policy put in place during Donald Trump's presidency that cut off hundreds of millions of dollars in grants to sanctuary cities that limit cooperation with federal immigration authorities. In an internal memo seen by Reuters, prior grant recipients, including cities, counties, and states that were recipients of the department's popular $250 million annual grant program for local law enforcement, will no longer be required to cooperate with U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement as a condition of their funding.
Sanctuary cities release thousands of criminal aliens out of our prisons and jails and back into our communities. They go into those sanctuary cities. When they see them, they go there because they feel they're safe. And in many cases, they are very bad actors.
DOJ staff were ordered to cancel any pending Justice Department grant applications with such strings attached and start the process over again. Shortly after being sworn in, Biden overturned a Trump executive order that allowed the Justice Department to pressure cities that refuse to notify federal immigration authorities when people living in the U.S. illegally have been detained for criminal violations, including minor ones. Biden's Attorney General Merrick Garland ordered the department to begin to implement the change on April 14th. The Justice Department's decision to cease using immigration-related criteria will apply to all of the department's grants.